and find something blue and just put that, mark that on any location of a page. Any location, that's, you can even put over the orange or black lines you have got. You can impose, superimpose it on that, okay? Let's see, for example, here, can I use this page? Can I use this page? Now, here you can use over this, you can put a shoe there, maybe. Like that. Shoes. Something like that. You can add over it, over among all the color already there is. Add something. Yeah, if you can do, look for anything blue, closing closest to your marker of color. Close. Maybe green too. Close to your color.
So find something blue.
I can tell you, one is inside the box.
See, I don't like it.
Okay.
So choose something.
All blue.
You need a marker?
Yeah.
I don't know if this is any good, but...